would you have his mortal son to quell your sorrow and bring peace to this land?
And he will never be an equal to his older brother.
The peace between our houses will be sealed when my heir, Prince Iphicles, will take the Princess of Crete to be his wife.
I wish you endless victories in the battlefield, brother. If you return here, I will kill you.
I paid good money for you. I expect a return.
I give you...
I will not stop until I have returned the princess and avenged my loyal friends.
Hercules, you are a son of Zeus. Embrace your father and you will discover powers that you never imagined.
Tonight, we fight for our lives!
How will you offer these people their salvation?
When you cannot even save yourself.
Where is your strength now, half-god?